have to move fast. In and out, no more today. And don't believe what you may have heard. There's nothing in there now. We've modeled the life cycle of the infection. The host population is devastated. The city is dying.
Then why'd you need me?
Well, I read your file. Mogadishu 93, Delta Force. You can get through that military blockade. No one will ever know.
What's the target?
My daughter's in there. I need you to find her and bring her out. I don't care what it costs. Once you're in the zone, I promise you there'll be nothing to fear.
Is that right?
What's cooking, fellas?
Funny you should ask.
Sorry I'm late.
Probably went to the massage parlor again.
Give him a mag.
Routine to Red Leader. Come in, Red Leader. Are you receiving?
Come in, Traeger. Where are you?
No, this is Broadus, Max.
Broadus, where's Traeger? Where's Traeger?
Traeger's dead. It's just us now.
Just who? Who else is dead? Location. Broadus, where are you?
I don't know. I'm cut off. They're everywhere, man. I need backup.
There is no backup. Listen to me. Head north. Look for the sun. Find the pickup zone. North, you hear me?
Yes, sir. I got it. North.
Broadus, my Ducati says I'll get there first. Beat me there, the bike's yours. Okay. Where are we?
Should be about here.
They're like the big boulevards. We go this way.
Why that way?
Ammo.
Yeah, but Chief, we got a straight shot to the PZ right there.
Yeah, around the gauntlet.
Tell me there's hot coffee, I might do it.
Sun's already up. Bird's coming. Shit, yeah, okay.
Okay, I'm on point. Smiley, take the rear. Okay. We're low, and the noise draws them out. Plenty of reason to hold fire until absolutely necessary.
Ooh.
So did you really give your Ducati to Brutus?
Hell no.
That's it. I'm out.
Ditto. God damn it.
Okay, boys. Let's go.
Hey, hey, you okay? Hey, Chief.
I'm okay, man. I'm okay. Just get me back to the bird. Get me to a dock.
No, Max. Hernandez.
There's our bird.
He's going for it.
Tough luck.
What was that?
Come on.
You let him go?
The whole fucking thing was fucked.
Yeah.
They lied to us, man.
I know.
So goddamn thing was a waste. We never had a chance.
Shut up, Smiley. You made it.
We made it.
Not going.
Oh, what are you doing?
Completing the mission.
Are you crazy, man?
I gotta find her.
She ain't there, Max.
We don't know that.
She's dead, man. Gatlin. You're one stupid son of a bitch.
Receiving. Broadus? Bird's off. Repeat, the bird's off. Head for the treasure chest. Over.
Ah! Gatling, you're a stupid son of a bitch.
Side. Sit down. Better reload. These are bad for you.
So's life. Where have you been?
Around.
Here.
They don't come here much.
What's your problem? Not getting any lately? Well, don't look at me, old man.
You're not my type, Jude.
How do you know?
They're looking for you.
Where did you get this?
Your father.
He sent you.
Don't get excited.
Fuck him. He put me here. You know who he is? It's his fault, you know, all of this shit. He's an asshole.
Sounds right.
Hope it cost a lot.
Did. You worth it?
What's your name?
Major Max Gatling.
It's just you.
You see anybody else?
How'd you even get in the zone?
We're in. Question is, how do we get out?
How do we?
You didn't want to go, don't you?
No, I like hanging out where everyone I know wants to eat me.
Just checking.
Yeah, I want to go. But not if I'm going to get shot or blown up. Can you really do it?
I can do it.
Okay, Max. I'll take you to the others.
The others?
Yeah. You gotta promise you won't say anything about my dad.
She's not here.
Sure.
We check everywhere.
Did something get inside?
Don't think so.
That's reassuring. So you don't have any idea where she could have gone? It's Jude.
This should be good.
Didn't anybody see anything?
Not me.
Duke, I want to look for her.
Outside.
No.
She could be in trouble.
You just said you wouldn't know where to look.
We can't just sit
clearly,
here.
Clearly, she doesn't want you to know.
Duke! You're Duke! You're not gonna believe this.
Jude!
Beth, Jude, you have a friend.
Told ya, who is that?
A very large friend.
Everyone, this is Major Max Gatling.
Major?
He's gonna save our asses.
Really?
Well, that really is something, if it's true. Pleasure to meet you, Major.
Do you
have the gift of speech?
Nice jacket.
You're the first unafflicted person we've seen in some time.
This everyone?
Afraid so. All that's left. Except you, of course. Let me introduce our intrepid band of survivors. It's Rhys, Lynn, Elvis, and not least of all, Anna.
Hello.
Welcome to hell, Major. We're the damned. You're one of us now. Can't be too careful. Had us all worried, Jude.
Sorry, Duke.
Would you mind explaining the purpose of your little sojourn?
Claire. She's clear, too.
What was it that was so important you had to go out shopping alone?
It doesn't matter if she's back now.
We have rules. Rules that are important for our survival. I'm sure Major Gatling here is familiar with the concept. You put us all in danger. Then how can I stay mad at you, Jude? Just don't do it again.
Sure.
Major, talk in my office.
What's going on?
Can we do this later?
You just take off. You don't say anything to me at all?
Well, it didn't matter.
What are you talking about? Of course it matters.
Jeez.
Who the hell is that guy?
I told you.
You just happened to find him out there.
Yeah.
Dude, how stupid do I look?
Let me think about it.
Hey, would you tell me the truth?
He picked me up in his great big motorcycle, and we went back to his place.
Yeah, that's not funny.
So much for the truth.
Dude.
What? Oh, and I didn't find him. He found me.
Knows I can't resist. That's our Jude. Make yourself at home, Major. Cigar.
No, thanks.
Drink. Huh? Only the good stuff. It was the best of times, it was the worst of times.
You got coffee?
Cup of joe. Sugar, cream, powdered. All we can do.
Black.
Black, okay. Anna, would you mind making the Major a cup of coffee, please? So, Major Gatling, retired. I presume you're with some kind of paramilitary.
Private.
Is there a difference?
They're pussies.
And I'm an asshole.
Yeah.
Okay, so what do I do?
Don't be an asshole, bro.
Hey, thank you very much for that ancient Chinese wisdom. That's beautiful.
Could have used a man like you a couple of months ago, Major. You weren't here then, were you? How long?
14 days.
You must have come in from above. It's the only safe way. Gone to a lot of trouble for one man. Must have been more, huh? A team? I see you're gone, huh? Last man standing, Major. Why are you here?
The girl.
Jude. What's so special about her?
Somebody wants her.
Who?
Couldn't say.
Just her. No one else.
Nothing personal.
Yes. The city, outlying areas, all still completely infested, but you found that out.
Blockade. Remote surveillance, tanks. Troop positions. It's good.
It should be. Paid for it in blood. Bloody useless. Might as well be a map to Shangri-La. Damned if we do. Damned if we don't. Know what you're thinking, Major? Can't be done.
You mean you couldn't do it?
We tried everything. Every possible route. Each time we came back fewer. It's impossible. There is no way out of the infection zone. All we can do is survive. Outlive the virus. You might as well get used to it, Major. Any other ideas will just get people killed, like your men. I won't lose any more people. You understand, Major? Don't normally stand on ceremony here, but this is a special occasion. To our lovely chefs. To the French for inventing canned food and their wine. And to new friends and fallen comrades.
Awesome. Let's eat.
Where are you from, Major?
Victorville.
You kill a lot of zombies?
What's your problem?
Just asking.
We're not zombies. The infection invades the cerebrum and kills the higher cortical functions.
Green dead.
Yeah, mostly, but they're not walking around.
Gentlemen.
Zombies.
When are we leaving?
Nobody's going anywhere.
Why not?
Nothing's changed.
Bullshit. Tell him, Max.
Major Gatling knows only too well.
I don't.
Didn't he tell you? His men. They didn't make it.
Oh, no, Jude. You heard the man. No spas, no pedicures. What will poor Bambi and Thumper do?
Hey, screw you.
Okay, everyone calm down. What matters is that we're safe here.
safe? It's ground zero of a pandemic that could end human life as we know it. But, you know, I wouldn't call that safe.
Thanks.
Oh, by the way, we're going shopping tomorrow for fuel. I hope I can count on you, Major.
Why not?
What are you doing? Take me when you go. Duke.
Why did he come for you?
Me.
So he says.
I don't know.
No? I think you do.
We're not going, so...
In time. You must believe that.
Whatever.
You can talk to me. You know that.
Sure.
Who are you?
Nobody.
Thank you. You were gone and Ledger's free, so.
Sorry.
Jim. And what's wrong? What is it? What?
My father sent him.
Major Gatling. He sent him for you, not us.
The dick, right?
So do the others know about, you know?
He won't tell.
Now I don't feel so guilty about sleeping with the boss's daughter. No guilt, nothing. Where did you even find that guy? The super soldier factory, what?
Are you intimidated?
How big is his bike?
Huge.
Really?
Maybe Duke's wrong.
He's keeping us alive this long. We gotta trust him.
You don't wanna go. You love it. You think you're a warrior.
I am a warrior. Hey! Lie. Trust. They say a swordsman that never draws a sword is a true master. They don't know shit about zombies.
We've had good luck with the SOV-4, so that's where we're going. Pick up some more cans. Now I've got some extra muscle. I want to get as much fuel as possible. Jude, I didn't ask you to come along.
Like I'd stay behind.
Anything to add, Major?
It's your show.
Let's go.
Elvis, you Phil. Four corners.
Run.
What's going on?
Get out of here.
What about the others?
They're not coming. Come on.
I can't leave them.
That's not my mission.
So what?
Do the math, kid. Duke's not going to stick with the plan. Even if the others side against him, they're a liability. We've got to be invisible.
You're right.
Never said I'd take him.
You said you were alone.
I am. I can do this easy or hard. You're going home, Jude. Home.
No! Let go!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Take your hands off her. I'd have come this way, too.
What's going on, Duke?
You're too dangerous, Major. You won't stop. You won't give up. Puts me in a bind.
I know the feeling.
You think you're the first? For being others like you. Plans, weapons, They all died. You think you're different. You think you're better. Then listen, Major. I won't let any more of them die. I won't let you take any of them. Not one. Not any. I can't save them.
It's not that.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's stress.
I'm listening, Duke. We can work this out.
I'm not going to kill you.
Well, then get this off of me.
I said I'm not going to kill you.
I know something you don't.
Really? But I tell you what. If you're still here in the morning, I'll let you go. Fair enough?
You're gonna burn.
You really think there's a hell worse than this, Major?
It's no joke. They're gonna torch the city, Duke. Burn the infection out.
You're lying.
Any day now. I'll take you with me.
You're desperate, Gatling.
They've been discussing it for weeks.
Who?
My government, their government.
How do you know?
The girl. Her father's company created the virus. He sent me to get her out.
She ran away from you. She doesn't want to go.
I didn't tell her.
Really? Well, if that's the best you've got, Major, I'm afraid I'll have to love you and leave you.
Duke. Duke!
She's sick.
I'm fine. Just want to clean up. I'll go.
No. Buddy, you don't look so good.
Where's Max?
He's gone.
He's dead?
Major Gatling chose to go his own way.
Why would he do that?
It was his decision. There's nothing more to say. Is there, Jude, more to say?
Like what?
That's what I thought. Come. Yeah.
breathe. Reese. Reese!
You stay here.
What are you doing?
Stay here, please. Just stay.
You fucking told him!
My gear.
Sorry. I didn't know that they were gonna... Pretty good idea, so, you know, I don't expect you to forgive me at all. Listen, I need to know something.
Here it comes.
Can you really get Jude out?
Depends. What changed?
She's pregnant. Okay, I didn't know. I only just found out. Same as she can. You're not in this. I'll help you. Anything you say, you know? You don't even have to take me with you. I don't give a shit. Can you do it? Do you believe in God? Maybe there is. If this is really hell. You believe in anything?
I believe in my mission.
And you got kids?
Look, you're gonna have to go outside if you wanna keep this up.
You know, I thought I would someday. Just not so soon. I mean, my career and... I'm a lab geek. I do bacteria, not babies.
Zombies everywhere you look, and you're scared of dirty diapers.
You're not zombies. She didn't tell me. Maybe she doesn't even want to have the kid.
Shut up.
Where are you going?
Out.
Why?
He's out there.
Who?
Thank you.
on, this way.
Hold up.
What is it?
Let's take a look.
So, let me get this straight. Now it's Reese who's gone missing and you who wants to go look for him. I mean, what is it with you two? Oh, Reese. No, you stay put.
Right.
No, Jude!
What's going on? You didn't come back.
Jude! I forbid it!
You really do believe that dumb title, don't you?
Listen, you do. Listen to... Fuck! Listen
to... Duke! She's pregnant!
Shit.
Big fucking mouth!
That's why you ran away from Gatling. You wanted to be with the father. Oh, sweet fucking Jesus.
What the hell?
Robots. Where'd they come from? Where are they going?
What's wrong?
He said they're going to burn the city.
What are you talking about?
They're going to burn the city and everybody in it!
Well, maybe the rescue robots.
Bad boys.
Think I know what they are. That huge refinery disaster, remember? They had a bunch of prototype robots working. They all went berserk, shooting people and tearing them apart. No one got out alive. It's gotta be them.
Zombies. Killer robots. Nice town you got here.
Why didn't you tell us?
Obviously, I thought he was lying.
Where is he? Where is he, Duke?
Tied to a post.
You fucking killed him?
To protect you? Would you say as much about your own father?
Wait. Who?
Oh, yes, there's more. It appears that Jude's father cooked up this delightful plague of ours. Gatling was coming for her. He was never going to take anyone else.
You didn't give him a chance.
He'd have left us all to burn.
What do they look like to you?
Robots. What do they look like to you?
Soldiers.
Go!
Say what?
Do you require medical assistance?
What do you mean?
Are you injured?
No.
Okay, so now what?
What are you?
Advanced utility robots.
Where do you come from?
These models were assembled at Midori Industries Robotics Hub, Tokyo.
How'd you get here?
We walked.
You dangerous?
I do not understand.
Are you gonna hurt us?
No.
You ever hurt anyone?
Yes.
Ever killed anyone?
Yes.
Why did you do it?
The operating code of all models in service on the Midori Deep Crescent location was corrupted, causing a system-wide execution error.
You got that?
Okay, so... so what happened?
The error was corrected.
What about them?
I do not understand.
Well, they're dead. You killed them.
They are not people.
How do you know that?
Sensory devices indicate normothermic values are too low. They are not people.
Means they're too cold. Can I touch you?
Yes.
Whoa, serious nergasm.
So what's your mission?
We are awaiting instruction.
Well, I think we're going to get along just fine.
Jude!
What?
Is it true that my dad created the zombie apocalypse? What can I say? Worst Disneyland dad ever.
You should have told us.
I have to find Reese.
You're not going anywhere.
Leave me alone!
How did it get inside?
I'll check the gate. Inside the gate. They're everywhere. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
What's that?
Say hello, boys.
Hello.
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 Who's your commander?
Major Max Gatling.
What do we do with zombies?
We fuck them up.
That's right. Who wants to get the hell out of here?
Me.
Let's go. Come on.
Bring whatever you can carry. The deadlier, the better. We move out in 30 minutes.
Did it to protect them.
Sure.
Wait. I need to know if we get through this. Do you?
It was a mistake. I shouldn't have left you out there.
It's too late.
You're taking him?
Well, he's the wingman. You're the Duke.
Who the fuck finds robots anyway?
I'm open to possibilities. See you around, Duke.
Wait. I can help you. I mean, the map? I can read the map. I'm the only one. I mean, I've been out there. I know what's going on out there. You've got them, but they've got an army.
Get it.
You won't be sorry.
Work to do.
Cover the gate.
You two, up there. Let's go.
So that should keep them out for a while, and us in. Hey, you brought Duke.
We're best friends.
All right, listen. Is it true about the firebombing? Jude's father told you?
Surprised?
No. It's the right thing to do.
Major, generator, powered up if you want. Here. Here. These are where the lines are weakest.
Your call. Show me the best way to get there.
Still a matter of the ground troops. How do you propose we do that?
Decoys.
A robot.
Tomorrow.
Hanging with your friends?
machine versus machine. Who will win? You lose if you have a heart, right? Don't worry. I can keep a secret.
So I hear.
Can't even tell. Except when I'm spewing all over myself. Bet you're sorry you took this mission.
Sorry I didn't ask for more money.
Yeah, me too. My dad totally bribed me to come for the summer.
You don't seem like a science type.
I'm the one we're striking you out. My mission, had I chosen to accept it, was to get serious about my future. You think getting knocked up counts?
You can handle it.
How do you know?
I've been around, kid.
I'm thinking about hugging you, Max.
Not in front of the robot. What are you looking at? Okay, let's see what we got here.
What is it?
Izumi Alpha 33.
Huh?
Automated return function.
Auto what?
Unit malfunctioning.
Crap! Weapons! Can opener.
They're still out there. The robots are holding them off in the street.
Time's up.
It's the firebombing.
We're dead.
They're starting to center and work their way out.
Right. There's no engine.
Duke! He's dead.
You sure?
Ghost City.
Not helping.
No, we gotta go to Ghost City. It's real old. It's to be sinking in the mud forever. It goes real deep.
Betrayal! I say the mud! I say the...
Find Jude.
It's over.
Max!
You know, don't you? How did he find out it was me? What is your mission, Major Gatling?
Rescue the girl. Kill the whistleblower.
And that way the company can deny everything that happened here. Blame it on someone else. There won't be anyone to say any different.
That's why you did it.
I had to say something. There was still a chance to stop it before.
It's some pile of shit.
Yeah.
What are you guys so serious about? Hey, come on, Max. You did it. Mission accomplished. Now what? What?
That will get you and Little Max back where you belong.
Whoa. Who said anything about naming him Max?
Well, boy needs a good, strong name.
It's not bad. I think she'll like it just fine.
Hey, buddy, why don't you go get me coffee?